What up, guys? Rancer890, welcome to more iRacing GT3 at Watkins Glen. I need not say more. Should be a fun race. Hopefully.
All right, man, we're going green next time by. All right, man, we got to line up on the left side here. Pit road is closed.
Yeah. I think that's good enough. I think. I don't know. McLaren on the team? I mean, no. In the field? I don't know. So we got Kilmany, we got Wreckman, and, yeah. It's definitely a wreck waiting to happen. Is everyone on the grid? Not yet. I think, yeah, we should be fine. I probably should optimize the tire pressures, I don't know. Ah, too lazy for that. Ah, maybe later when I take this series seriously. I've been racing all week, so yeah, well, since I don't know. I'm happy to be at the front because the back has a higher likelihood of getting wrecked. So.
Why not?
Hopefully, not too much chatter. I just want to survive, get another good result. I would say the strength of field is pretty good if the 12 car. I'll be decent. I can get good points here. Crazy how many people have been racing this week in GT3. It's a really easy track, it's a really short track, so... Well, easy is relative, but it's not like, let's say, a Barber or Sonoma.
Get ready.
Don't do that.
All right, man.
Shit, sorry.
Green, green, green. We're on your right. Still there. All clear, all clear.
that didn't go to plan. Get back up there. I'll just stay in the track.
1:12.317.
Just a draft fest.
1:07.069.
We got his catch up. This group. We're destroying our tires here.
One on your right. Clear on the right.
He's gonna do it. I'm not giving him room there.
Thanks, Justin.
1:07.097.
Kilmaddy's gone.
Glad to see you're still dangerous, Daniel.
I fail to see what I had to do with that.
No, not you. GTL driver. The Audi.
Go right.
Ooh. Ouch.
Every time on my plate, the car in front is spinning around or something, and I hit them. That is really unbelievable.
Well, that's one gone. Nothing much to report.
1:06.982.
You can do it. kill man, he's gonna win. I'm not worried about that. I'm worried about second. Hoping one of them will get a bad exit so we can actually get there. Understeer everywhere.
1:07.643.
Good news is that 5th and 6th place are fighting, so they can't get too close to us either.
Four.
to slow each other down again. There we go, back in it. It's so understeer, it's not even funny.
1:07.123. You have about 5 laps of fuel left.
That car's gonna wreck one day. Keeps going on the rest like that.
Leader is sitting now.
No tires, just fuel.
Clear, all clear. Car on your left. on your right. Stay left. The leader is sitting now. Clear on the right.
That's okay.
Got one on your right. Keep left. Clear on
sorry,
the right.
Sorry. We don't have damage.
You got one on your left. 1 minute, 33.03. Stay right. Keep right there. Still there. Clear on the left.
I don't know if we have damage or not. This thing is pretty fragile. Nah,
yeah,
there's something wrong with it.
Still there? Hold your line. 1 minute, 9.479. Clear on the left.
Around that left-hander, I mean that final right-hander, where I'm having a bit of an issue with. Be a bit careful on exit there.
1 minute, 8.056. You're back and forth.
Be very careful on exit. It's wounded. I can tell.
Aww. 1 minute, 7.605.
Oh, Scolari. Something's wrong with him. Race for second is back on. Apparently.
6.521.
Well, Daniel,
we can defend for the most part, it's just that we're not very good at attacking. It's still a four-car battle for second.
Thank you.
I have to be very careful.
1:07.512.
Trombley might have Scolari here. Easily. I don't know if he has damage or something. Maybe hit the wall. I think he has steering damage. Does not look right. Stay in the line, Martin.
8.021.
Far.
I'm not good enough, Robin.
This will be an interesting ending.
1:07.611
Shit, he has a run. Holy shit, shit, shit. Mommy, don't do it! Don't print! I'm placing! Holy shit, come on! Om leia! Om leia ting asina!
That was fun while it lasted.
Hiya! You screwed up everything! I don't want to yell at my mom, but she really caused me to, I was racing without. I was in windowed mode and whatnot. Just barge into the room. It'd be nice to throw more macas so they know how I feel.
Very nice.
It's pushing in every single direction. Pretty much. Pretty much.
1:07.6
Excellent drive.
We're still gonna finish in at P5 because Raphael's has a run on me.
Got one on your right. Still there. All clear, all clear.
I swear, if the 4 does not have steering damage. Damn. It's not over yet. Our tires, they're just... GG.
1:07.65.
I need them all to if they can slow each other down, I might have a chance. Jeez, there's every single distraction possible. Steam messages, mom coming into the room and trying to print something. Yeah. I can't go flat out through the S's, they can.
We have about 2 laps of fuel left.
I have enough fuel. Okay.
You got one on your left. All clear, all clear. 1:07.871. You're back in third.
You might wreck me the same way you wrecked the other guy.
Still there. Still there. Still there. Clear on the left. We have a car stopped on the left. Go right.
Oh boy.
No
bear. We're on the way. Oh. That's not the way I wanted to end, Robin. Was that my fault?
There you go.
That was an interesting ending. Last 2 laps anyway.
Hey Robin, that's the best race I had in a very long time. I felt like I left the room at that last turn. I hope I didn't pinch you.
Ooh. That had everything. That had everything. I'm gonna have to look at the tape. Oh boy. I think after the race I'm gonna look at the tape and everything. He just spun it. wheel spin, a little bit of wheel hop in the final corner. That race had it all. Me screwing up as usual. The shenanigans started when my...
That was great racing, Giovanni.
When my mom went into the room, so she turned on the printer, right? Because it was low ink, right? So the... So yeah, the low ink indicator came up. So then my monitor was like, it went out of full screen, and it was like, oh my god. And then I just, I think it was, what turn was that, I remember. It was entering the left-hander, the second last corner. And then went on the grass, lost one position. I think I lost one position to Raphael.
All right, man.
And then
that's
I thought
it.
Everything was
over.
My race was done. And then, like, that shenanigan between Jean-Marc and Martin, that happened. Me and Jean-Marc were battling. And then I thought I lost in the last corner. But then somehow I still finished in third. So I'll take it. I'm not complaining about third under the circumstances. Okay, that's a lot to take in. I'm gonna ask my mom if she wants to still print. Yeah, see you guys. Oh, and there's some Steam messages and whatnot. Good thing that didn't happen when I was pitting. Yeah, seriously. See you later.